Well, it is a win for those with a plant-based palate. Now your pet can be vegan as well.
All right, joining us live in the studio is Ryan Bethencourt, CEO of Wild Earth, a vegan pet food company. We also have Alana Martinez and her dog, Willie, with us. So you've done vegan pet treats.
Yes.
Now you got the full food. The full food.
Is that how you started, with treats?
Yeah, we started with treats first to really just kind of enter into the marketplace. Mm-hmm. And then we've expanded out. We just launched our food last week. So we're now available online. WildEarth.com. It's clean, sustainable, mm-hmm. plant-based proteins for our dogs.
And this little commercial here that we saw earlier, you're eating the dog food. You're like, what CEO would eat the dog food? And you said, I will.
I will. Yeah, yes. It's my own challenge, right? If mm-hmm. you think your dog food is that great, you should eat it.
Okay.
So.
That's a good point. You were also on Shark Tank. Mark yes. Cuban gave you $500,000. That must have helped so much.
It helped a lot. And not only that, his ongoing help. It's kind of surprising. Some people don't realize that Mark actually, I talk to Mark about every week, mm-hmm. roughly. So he's kind of continued to support us and help us. He really thinks that, you know, the way to deal with sustainable protein is to look at alternative proteins, like the plant-based proteins that we've developed here at Wild Earth.
So Alana, you recently entered Willie into a dog model contest?
I did.
And Willie was one of the winners.
Yes. Definitely not your ideal model, but he has got a lot of personality for being such a little body.
I'm in love with one-eyed Willie.
Tell us about little Willie.
Willie was a rescue. He was found in Arizona on the streets, mm-hmm. and once he was rescued, he had to have an eye removed and mm-hmm. all but six teeth. He's epileptic, so he has seizures, but we're hoping to hit that 3-month mark without any seizures.
So. Oh, that's awesome.
And he's a vegan?
He is vegan.
He's vegan, okay.
Yes, and you are too, Ryan.
I am, yes.
You and your partner business partner that started this.
Yes.
For those out there that say dogs should be eating real meat, what do you say?
So I basically say it's a common misconception mm-hmm. that dogs are carnivores. They're actually like us, they're omnivores. So they can survive and thrive on a plant-based diet. Willie is just one of many examples of dogs that are really doing really well mm-hmm. on a plant-based diet. It's clean and it's also super sustainable too.
And you're available online for your website.
Yes,
What's your goal?
So our goal is to be available in retail stores everywhere. Mm-hmm. We're actually gonna be launching here in LA with Adopt and Shop. So by the end of this month, Adopt and Shop, so it's great. So swing by, pick up, support Adopt and Shop, local store with a great mission mm-hmm. as well from the Michelson Found Animals Foundation.
And didn't they also have a bunch of dogs in your fashion show this weekend?
They did. So we had here in LA, we actually had a fashion show. We had a rescue dog runway show on Saturday night. We had 400 attendees, and we got a lot of dogs adopted too, which was really nice.
Shoot, I wish we had been invited.
We would have loved to have you guys there.
So just out of curiosity, what does your vegan dog food taste like?
Do you want to taste it, Glenn?
Yeah, we can. I ate lots of it. Yeah.
That's why I'm asking him.
I ate like 6 cups, so I think that's 3 days worth of dog food that day that we filmed. It tastes like, you know, kind of like nutritional yeast and like a cracker mixed mm-hmm. together. It's dry, so I had to drink a lot of water. But otherwise, good, clean. Clean tasting.
You know, if you get used to it, you could really cut your grocery bills down.
For sure. Actually, some people approached me and they wanted human kibble, and I was like, all right, well, that's we're not there yet.
Explain the nutritional yeast aspect of it. Yeah. That has 40% of the protein.
40% protein. Yeah. Yes. So we added yeast into the plant-based protein. So we really wanted to have a high protein. Mm-hmm. Plant-based diet, so we're on the high end of the protein, similar to ancestral diets, you know, mm-hmm. that's kind of all the rage now, but it's purely plant-based. So the yeast has 40% compared to a good steak, which has 20 to 30% protein.
Awesome, well, good luck, this is amazing. Yeah, we'll try it out.
Do you want to come do the weather
with me? For sure.
Oh,
Willie totally wants to do the
goodness.
Weather.
Oh my goodness, that'd be you or
Monkey. I know, he'll walk amazing. Across the
No, not me.
Okay.
Monkey will be trying it. All right, for more information about Wild Earth vegan pet food products, head over to their website. It's wildearth.com, or you can follow Wild Earth Pets on social media. Thank you again. Willie, can you want to head over?
Willie's going to do the news with Casey?
He's going to come do it. He loves me.
All right.
We had a moment.
He's gonna look so cute
in the green room. All right,
I had a moment with him too. So
how can you not have a moment with Willie? Okay, I guess he's not. You know, I guess you don't love me as much as I thought, Willie. But you can make it up to me. Don't worry.